Clifford Branch, August 1, 1948, August 3, 2019, was an American professional football player who was a wide receiver with the Oakland/Los Angeles Raiders during his entire 14-year National Football League, NFL, career. He won 3 NFL championships with the Raiders in Super Bowl XI, XV, and XVII. He was selected by the Raiders in the fourth round of the 1972 NFL Draft after playing college football for the Colorado Buffaloes. College career. Branch graduated from the University of Colorado at Boulder in 1972. 1970, 23 catches for 355 yards. 22 carries for 119 yards and 1 touchdown. 1971, 13 catches for 330 yards and 3 touchdowns. 9 carries for 235 yards and 4 touchdowns. Branch was also a standout track athlete. He set the University of Colorado at Boulder an NCAA championship record in the 100 meters with a time of 10.0 seconds at the 1972 NCAA Championships semifinal in Eugene. Branch placed fifth in the final with 10.1, and he said, "My goal has always been to win the NCAA 100-meter championship. This is my last track meet, since I expect to sign a pro contract with the Oakland Raiders within the next 2 weeks." Which meant he would not run in the 1972 Olympic trials. He also posted a personal best of 20.5 seconds in the 200 meters. Personal bests. Event. Time, seconds. Venue. Date. 100 meters. 10.0, hand-timed. Eugene, Oregon. June 2, 1972. 200 meters. 20.5, hand-timed. Boulder, Colorado. April 7, 1971. Professional career. Oakland/Los Angeles Raiders. Branch was selected in the fourth round of the 1972 NFL Draft with the 98th overall pick by the Oakland Raiders. He spent his entire 14-year NFL career with the Oakland/Los Angeles Raiders, winning 3 Super Bowl rings in Super Bowl XI, Super Bowl XV, and Super Bowl XVIII. In 1985, his season ended prematurely when he was placed on the injured reserve list. In his 16th NFL season in 1986, he again landed on the reserve list after suffering a pulled hamstring during the preseason. Branch finished his 14 NFL seasons with 501 receptions for 8,685 yards and 67 touchdowns. When Branch retired, he led the NFL in postseason receptions, 73. And yards, 1,289, for an average of 17.7 yards per catch, scoring 5 touchdowns. Later years. He played for the Los Angeles Cobras of the Arena Football League in 1988, their only season of existence. He was a nominee to the Pro Football Hall of Fame, and was a semifinalist in 2004 and 2010. In 2011, the Professional Football Researchers Association named Branch to the PFRA Hall of Very Good Class of 2011. As of 2019, Branch was not yet inducted into the Pro Football Hall of Fame. Death. Branch died on August 3, 2019, 2 days after his 71st birthday. His body was found in a hotel room in Bullhead City, Arizona. According to police, his death was due to natural causes, based on an initial investigation report.